Hello, everyone. Sans MT here. Welcome back to another video. I'm sorry that yesterday I filmed the video of Isaac with the Lost. I couldn't speak because I forgot to turn on my microphone. And it was so... I was just so tired. I couldn't film another Isaac video. And I thought that was actually a really pretty good run. If you do want to try that at the end of the video, just pause it. There is a code there. If you take that code in Isaac, I'll show you where it is. If you go to new run and push X, you can type in a code. So today I'm gonna go back with the Lost. I'm gonna do two roads with the Lost, and then I want to try my old friend Keeper. I haven't tried him for a while. I've not beaten anyone, so I'm gonna try Keeper too. Lilith is always for green mode, never easy. But let's get on with the run. So the boss has only one hit of health. He is really hard to play as, so if you do try to play as him, I suggest you try your hardest. Okay, that's a major damage jump. Okay, this sucks because this gives you soul hearts. But who's the only character that can't have soul hearts? Me. I'll still pick up the. Oh yeah, if you pick up three books that are different, you can get, I forget what it's called. I think it's called Bookworm. Yeah, it's Bookworm. And it shows. Yeah. Justice. Bomb, key, and coin. Okay, that's not so good. There's been two runs I have gotten the reroll item. I have never picked that up because I think it's not worth it just to get it. Is this where our secret room is? Yes, it is. Okay. Let's see, I have no bombs, so I can't do anything there yet. Okay, I can't get into the room. Okay, let's reload. Okay, the item sucks, but I'm probably not gonna get an item, so I forget what that does, but I know it's not that good because if you ever see flies in the game, the only fly that is good is the purple fly. His name's Psst Fly. He can deflect tears, and Mega Satan, that's really good. That's really good. I wish I had the dance mode. Oh yeah. For my next Isaac video, I'm gonna be doing a modded character. I don't remember what his name is. Oh yay, I got Bozo. New item. I don't even know what that does. I don't know. It could be good, it could be bad. We'll see eventually. Please don't touch me. Don't touch me. Let me pick these up. Okay, you can get a coin. Please. I need one coin. I swear. I already lost my holy mantle. Already lost it. I died. Okay, let's try this again. Oh, of course I got 3-4 coins, didn't I? Yeah, my soul hurts, yo. Oh, man. Oh my god, that fire shot at me. Forgot about it. I got equality again. Just by the way, to get an active trinket twice of the same kind is really, like, not, there's not really a good chance of getting that again. I'm gonna Sir! Okay, let's try this again. Oh. Okay, we're gonna try Keeper now. I love my boy Keeper. So Keeper starts with 2 coin hearts. I believe you can get 3. I don't know. He is quad shot. He starts with quad shot. And we got an XL for the first one. Getting too much keys. I don't need keys, I need help. I'm gonna pretend like I never saw that. Leeches are annoying. Okay. Not see anything. I'm gonna try the Lost again because I love my brain in this too. Keeper's a hard character, god. That's why I never get past anything with that. We're gonna go through this together. Oh my god, he sniped me. Are you joking me? I'm just gonna restart that too because no one wants that. That's the lost. So that lemon item. Tom. I didn't say that. I mean, oh god, stay back. Stay back, foul demons. Hurt me. Lost. You need to find the missing poster. You need to beat the lamp, I believe. I don't remember. This is a bozo right here. Look up speed shots. Multiple spiders. If you guys haven't already, please go and hit that subscribe button. I'm not dealing with that dude. And if you didn't see my first video, my goal is to sand YT and subscribers. Most likely I'm not, but by the end of the video. So he has 85 subscribers in 2 years. I think I can beat that. So let's see if we beat that. She has a spike somehow. Oh god, that spike almost jumped on me. Where's my item? Oh yeah, I already got it. I'm gonna go down here because I'm just dumb. It's a good place to go if you want an extra item. Still, you might not want to do that. Oh god, there's the boss. The spiders are speeding after me! I'm not gonna go to the wash hands. This is gonna be my last one. I got getting farther than I'm hoping I don't die right here. This is not good either. Not saying it's bad, but it's not the best item. Item I love. It's my meat. Now my tears are like, this item for some reason is not going well. It's going to stay. Come back. Let's go check. Hearts and hearts. go. God. No. I died from one of my tears because one of them had Epicac on it and exploded right in my face. This is why the loss is really hard to play as. But this is going to be where I end my video for today. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. And if you haven't already, go subscribe. And I will see you guys next time.